song I wrote about a friend of mine from my hometown of Bandera, Texas. Jackie went to high school, a little Texas town. Finished up and spent the most the next year bumming around. Couldn't find a job to hold, so on a Friday night, figured he could see the world and buy a four-wheel drive if he joined the army. 'Cause these are desperate times. Well, he came back 4 years later, a little higher off the ground. Things are had changed, and that just really got him down. So he went off to San Antonio, an hour to the east. Got a job of working for the San Antonio police. Well, he had a pistol now. 'Cause these are desperate times. Well, old Jackie, he got married, but his ends, they wouldn't meet. So I forget the Texas Commerce Bank just up the street. Jackie got an idea to get him out of debt. They could live the good life, drive a new Corvette if he'd rob the bank himself. 'Cause he's a desperate time. But he had planned the whole thing while his baby word came in after hours in a black sea mask and shirt. Told him where the money was, and that's just where he went. The minute that he saw it, he already had it spent. But it wasn't easy. But these are desperate times. That was his hometown. Had it in his mind just where he'd lay that money down. Went out to his mom's house, and old Jack went up the hill to bury that old suitcase full of $100 bills. Well, he let it sit a while, 'cause he's a desperate time. Well, the bank they called the G-Man, they're insured by the Fed. Jill, she rolled on Jack, 'cause she was in above her head. The G-Man gave Jack wind of this, he made his rip. He asked her why she turned on the one that she loved best. Well, it wasn't easy, but these are desperate times. Yeah, ain't that what she always said? These are desperate times. Thank you.